All right, so right now my deck is just running. It's running great. Just the matchups are bad. Round one was aggro. I tied that. Round two was Dusknoir, Melodic. Tied that. Round three, game one was a really good game. I five prized him, and then he ended up was able to find the Guzma for game. And then game two of round three, I start my one egg. Go first. Only start my one egg. I got a pass. And he's running Turbo's AC and it knocks me out. So I got donk game two. So I'm 0-1-2. I need to go 6-0 to make day two. Logan is 2-1. So he's doing good. The rest of the team, everyone's doing pretty good. I'm waiting on to see my buddy Dan. He was 2-0. Just waiting to see what he does. And then I'll kind of post that. Hopefully he's 3-0. He'd be busted. The other kids are doing pretty decent, but it's their first tournament, so they're kind of still nervous. I'll try to keep posting as many updates as I can, and then we'll kind of go from there. All right, guys?
Peace.
Wish me luck.